from Star Code. That's where they actually work. I've seen some where they act, it makes the star a lot worse. It just depends, you know, what you're getting on it and how bad the star is.
Now, how hard is it to cover a tattoo? If somebody got a bad tattoo a few years ago, and
again, it depends on how dark the tattoo is.
And what
it is.
Yeah.
You gotta find something big and dark enough to actually cover it. But some of them are so hard to cover. There was this guy tattooing out of his house recently, and a lot of people kept coming in trying to get their stuff fixed. But he would literally put his name really big in their tattoos. Purposely mess them up. This chick came in here with a rose. The rose was horrible. But that's not even what, you know, what the problem was. She wanted her husband's name on a banner across, you know, in front of the rose.
Mm-hmm.
Well, he did the banner, but he put his name on it.
The tattoo artist put his name on it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh.
And she came in here trying to get it fixed. The guy did such a bad job on it, there was no fixing it. Fine-tuning. I'm done putting this part. There's just a few little areas I want to...
Gotcha. Now, what did the husband and wife do? Anything in there?
Oh, well, he was living. He was like, I want to kill that guy. I just don't know where he's at. He don't live in the place where he was at.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I don't understand that, but, you know, why would you do that to somebody?
Yeah. I mean, they're too disrespectful. Where was the tattoo at on the body?
Right on your forearm, so it was out in person.
Yeah. Okay, even if funnier, if it had been on her back and she went home and said, look, honey, I got this tattoo for a different name.
Like, you need to come here. Talking to a different honey.
Yeah.
Crazy people
in the tattoo
Thank you.